so you love vodka, but you're super lazy, just like me, then you should try the screwdriver. For this, take your Collins glass, load it up with ice. Okay, now take your vodka, measure out 2 ounces of your favorite vodka. Then measure out another 2 ounces of orange juice. I think it's not enough. So another 2 ounces. Okay. Take an orange peel, insert it gently, and there you have your screwdriver. Time now for a taste. It's actually pretty good. Kinda has this little earthy tone to it. I really don't know. But pretty good, guys. It'll easily go down. Anyway, if you like this video and want to see more videos from us, please hit subscribe and always share the screwdriver with anyone who you think he needs it. I'm just blabbering, guys. I'm too high.